This is the 12th video on computer awareness quiz. This will be a 40-part video series on computer awareness, wherein we'll be discussing the basic fundamentals and concepts relating to computers, programs, and related terms and technologies. You will find these videos besides the respective GKToday quiz under computer awareness quiz section. So let's quickly get on with it. Here we'll be taking the questions from the quiz and deal with their relative terminologies. Which among the following is used for removing a software bug or a defect which is available for free of cost from the software provider? Correct answer is a patch. Software patch normally fixes bugs or some kind of problems, but they can also be released to address security vulnerabilities and any inconsistencies in a piece of a software. Then what is a version? A software version is also known as an upgrade or a software upgrade. While a software update includes bug fixes and other small improvements, software upgrade changes the version of the software. Version of the software examples can be Windows 7, Windows 8, which are also an example of operating system. Which of the following is a suitable term for any programmable content of a hardware device? Configurations and data for application-specific integrated circuits, or ASICs, programmable logic devices, etc. Correct answer is a firmware. A firmware is a permanent software programmed into a read-only memory. In simple terms, it is a software program or a set of instructions programmed on a hardware device. It provides the necessary instructions for how the device communicates with the other computer hardware, such as the keyboards, hard drives, BIOS, or video cards. Then what is a malware? Malware is also a software, but the one that is specifically designed to disrupt, damage, or gain unauthorized access to a computer system. Which of the following correctly defines a software? Correct answer is both A and B. A computer software is all the information processed by computer systems, programs, and data. Computer software includes computer programs, their libraries, and related non-executable data. A software program is said to be first written by Ada Lovelace in the 19th century, who had helped Charles Babbage. Who among the following gave the first theory related to computer software? Correct answer is Alan Turing. The first theory about software prior to creation of computers was proposed by Alan Turing in his 1935 paper. This eventually led to the creation of the academic fields of computer science and software engineering. Turing was highly influential in the development of theoretical computer science, providing a formalization of concepts of algorithm and computation with the Turing machine, which can be considered a model of a general purpose today's computer. What is the full form of ISV? Correct answer is independent software vendor. An independent software vendor is an organization specializing in making and selling software designed for mass or niche markets. Examples include software for real estate brokers, scheduling for healthcare personnels, barcode scanning softwares, stock maintenance software, gambling softwares, retailing, energy explorations, or even vehicle fleet management software. They often served as relays to disseminating new technologies and solutions. There is a software that protects a computer against viruses by identifying and removing any computer virus. What is the name of this software? Correct answer is an antivirus. An antivirus is a computer program which is used to prevent, detect, and remove malware. If properly installed on a computer system, it can prevent access to computer systems by other unwanted computer malwares. What is the name given to the program in execution? Correct answer is A, a process. A process means the instance of a computer program that is being executed. It contains the program code and its activity. Which of the following softwares is used to drive microprocessor-based system? Correct answer is assembly language program. An assembly language is any low-level programming language in which there is very strong correspondence between the program statement and the architecture's main machine code instructions. So, each assembly language is a specific to a particular computer architecture and an operating system. Which of the following is a type of a software? Correct answer is C, system software and applications. Softwares can be grouped into few broad categories like application software, system software, malicious software, etc. Which of the following is the first layer of software loaded into a computer memory when it starts up? Correct answer is an operating system. An operating system is a system software that manages computer hardware and software resources and provides common services for computer programs. What is the name given to a person who designs the programs in a software package? Correct answer is D, system programmer. The programs included in a system software package are called system programs. The programmers who design them and prepare them are called system programmers. One of the most prominent examples of a software package is Microsoft Office package, which includes individual applications such as Word, Excel, Access, PowerPoint, etc. What is the full form of SDLC? Correct answer is B, Software Development Lifecycle. It is a systematic development of a software by following every stage in the development process, namely requirement gathering, system analysis, designing, coding, testing, maintenance, and documentation. Which of the following are different SDLC models or software development lifecycle models? Correct answer is all of the above. So there are several SDLC models available, such as waterfall model, iterative model, spiral model, V model, and Big Bang model, etc. Which of the following defines the term modularization correctly? Correct answer is D, both B and C. The term basically means the design or production of something in separate sections. So modularization is a technique to divide a software system into multiple discrete modules, which are expected to carry out tasks independently. Which of the following are the software analysis and design tools? Correct answer is all of the above. Various system design and analysis tools such as DFD, data flow diagrams, structured charts, structured English, data dictionary, HIPO, that is hierarchical input process output diagrams, ER, entity relationship diagrams, and decision tables, all are a type of software analysis and design tools. These are basically a flowchart diagrams which helps in software creation and identifying the process as well as place and people. What is the full form of CASE tools? Correct answer is computer-aided software engineering. CASE tools are set of automated software application programs which are used to support, accelerate, and smoothen the software development lifecycle activities. A software is a set of instructions or programs to execute a specific task. Which one is not a form of software? Correct answer is D, monitor. Who is the father of open source software? Correct answer is Richard Stallman. The term open source refers to something people can modify and share because its design is publicly accessible. So Richard Stallman is a free software movement activist. In 1983, he launched the GNU project to write a complete operating system free from any constraints on use of its software code, or also known as source code. In simple terms, it means source code is released under a license in which the copyright holder grants user the rights to study, change, and distribute the software to anyone and for any purpose. Which one of the following programs remain in the memory while other programs are executing? Correct answer is B, resident program. A resident program is a computer program that uses a system call in DOS operating systems to return control of the computer to the operating system. Which of the following is the software that resides on a single computer and does not interact with any other software installed in a different computer? Correct answer is a standalone software. Let's look at the other terms as well. Embedded software is a computer software written to control machines or devices that are not typically thought of as computers. Examples may be electronic sensors of a car, which can trigger a wiper when it rains, or telephones, modems, robots, appliances, toys, security system, heart pacemakers, television set-top box, etc. A standalone program is one that runs as a separate computer process, not as an add-on to an existing process. It is an application which can be run without the need for installation procedure. Then third, real-time software. These are the software that functions within a time frame that the user senses as immediate or current, Examples can be video conferencing applications, chatting or instant messaging apps, etc. Thank you and see you in the next one.